How to turn block in the left screen to be like block on the right screen. At first you must to know the linear pairing consists of block, poles, reel, upstream, downstream, and end block. Now we will show by steps how to maintain linear pairing. First step, by using suitable piece of metal like this, we will remove the block. We use this metal to save the poles from falling. By using pressed air, we clean it. After cleaning it, we will start to put poles in the block. We will start put poles in the downstream. Put the pole and push it down and it will be in its place. Now it's time to make sure that the motion of poles is flexible. The next step is to put poles in the upstream, like you see in the video. After putting all poles, we should make sure it moves smoothly, like you see in the video. Now it is ready to lubricate it. The step of putting grease to make the poles fixed and lubricate the block and make the block reinstallation so easy. Now it's time to install the block on the reel again, like you see, it is the end of the video.